Alright, Jordan, what the hell did you bring me today?
We have Cuphead here, Nick. And it's co-op. I don't know which color you're gonna be, but we're just gonna go into this shit.
I like the whole like 50s look. Is it the 50s look?
Yeah, it's kind of
50s cartoons.
Well, that's pretty cool. It's got my game tag.
Yeah, here's a little shark. You're not a shark though.
Well, that came.
You're not as vicious as a shark though.
Should we learn controls?
No, we'll go back.
Gonna ask us co-op.
Do you know what I really want to play though? You know, I'm gonna play this. I really want to play Super Mario 64.
Oh yeah, we'll do that. We'll run a train on that.
Oh, here we go. What's up there? And don't fucking press X, okay?
I'm not pressing anything.
I noticed you were doing that on Rampage, the DX Retro DX. I think you were pressing X, and I was like,
it goes all the way. It goes on its own.
Okay.
Own volition.
Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell
Isle.
There were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman.
Mugman. That's good.
They lived without a care under the watchful eye of the wise Elder Kettle. One day, the two boys wandered far from the home, and despite the Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the Devil's Casino. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the cat's table. Hot dog! Exclaimed King Dice, the casino's sleazy manager. These fellas can't lose! That's wrong, boys, laughed the newcomer. The brother gasped. It was casino's owner, the devil himself! Now, how about we raise the stakes? He suggested with a toothy grin. I'm gonna go with a little southern tone.
I think so.
Win a more roll, and all the loot in my casino's yours. The devil boomed. But if you lose, I'll have your souls, deal?
Ah, it's like the devil went down to Georgia.
Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. Good gosh, Cuphead, no! Cried the man, for he understood the danger, but it was too late.
Oh, it's too late.
Snake Eyes laughed. The devil. I'm sorry, I got thrown off.
I know, you're like, Snake Eyes laughed.
The devil. Snake Eyes laughed the devil while slamming the floor. You lose!
You get nothing!
The brothers trembled in fear as they loomed over them. Now about those souls. The brothers pleaded for their very lives. There must be another way to repay you, another man stammered. Yes, but please, Mr. Cuphead Eddie. Perhaps there is, the devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. I have here a list of many runaway debtors. Did I say that right?
Yeah, debtors.
Debtors. Collect their souls for me and I just might pardon you 2 months. Oh, he's like actually the devil, like he looks just like, now get going, the devil roared, kicking the boys out most readily.
Their brains are
spinning. You have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls, otherwise I'll be the one collecting yours.
Shit, that mean we're killing all these motherfuckers?
I think we're going after bosses. Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. Come on, Mug! Panted Cuphead. We have to find the Elder Kettle. He'll know what to do. And that's where our story begins!
Doing this shit, look at that little, like, you know, the loading. Loading thing's pretty dope, the little hourglass thing.
Yeah, I really like this whole, like, style, yeah. You know what I mean? I wish some more games were like this. I would take a Mickey Mouse game like this. What if they did Mickey Mouse
they
and
they should.
Like
this?
Even though this is totally, like you were saying, this is totally based off that.
Right. Mickey they're Mouse like, well, they're not going to ever do it, so let's just freaking do it ourselves.
Put Cupheads and Mugman's hands on them. We only have 3 lives. What a fine pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into. I know you don't want to be pawns of the devil. But if you refuse, I can't rear to imagine your fate. Oh, bear. I said rear.
I know, it's alright. It's alright.
You must play along for now. Collect those contracts. And you'd best be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor's friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect them transformed into terrible beasts. Take this potion so they won't hang you out to dry. It will give you the most remarkable magic abilities. Oh, this is where we can shoot things from our fingers.
Oh, hell yeah.
Now go to my writing desk and use mystical inkwell there. You need to prepare yourself for a scrap.
All right.
Where am I, man?
Well, I think you're like, I have to get past this. You know what I mean?
The tutoral?
The tutoral. The triouts. Okay, hold down.
Okay, hold down.
This is pretty cool.
Can jump.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Oh, sign in. Maybe you need to be signed in. Try it. Oh, you're here now.
Oh, I'm there. Yeah.
Hell yeah. All right.
I only have 1 HP left, though. That's kind of dumb.
Well, maybe you'll get an extra. Maybe I can give you... Okay, down and A.
Yeah!
Oh, you can lock on.
Bang, 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 bang.
Oh, lock on.
How do you lock on?
So, like, RB?
Yeah.
What is this?
Parry slaps. Press jump while airborne to nullify or interact with pink objects to use the build's super meter.
Oh, you have to jump twice. Yeah.
Look at yours, fool.
No, you have to, like, yeah.
Here you go.
It's like a, yeah, it's one of. No, you fucked up, you have to double jump. So it's like you have to use that spin to like. There you go. Alright, you receive the top at the wrong time.
Oh, I had to hit you. When your ghost is flying up, I gotta hit you. You didn't do it right. It's like a double axe.
Right? Oh shit.
Yeah.
Boom, bitch.
These things, like, I heard these things just destroy. We have, like, it's how many you get. See, we had them down there. See the card, poker cards?
Okay.
They're kind of like our ace in the hole, like our special.
Shit.
Oh, we can purchase items? Oh, yeah. This is gonna be fun. Dude, this is funny because it's just like, it's two guys literally and two brothers. It's perfect.
Yeah, it's perfect. You would be Mughead.
I would. I drink a lot of coffee. Don't you drink a lot?
I drink a lot of stuff out of cups, so it's perfect.
Damn. Didn't you start drinking coffee?
Yeah,
you
I like drinking
iced
coffee.
Coffee. Yeah, that's what you started drinking.
It's too hot.
It's too hot.
Even in the winter, it's still too hot. I don't like hot drinks. Look at you're here with me now, buddy.
What's up, Mr. Kettle? Yes, bro. You have to lay out all those debtors to move on. Now shake a leg, boys. Okay. Did we go out? Excellent.
No, small house.
I just heard things are gonna get intense, man. So
that's alright, we're going on this journey together.
Bill and Baggins, we're going on an adventure!
It's Bill and Ted's.
Oh yeah.
Excellent true. Adventure.
Pretty much. Oh cool, it's like Mario status.
Oh shoot.
Who's this? Guy? Yeah, dude, you look shady as hell.
He's probably a shot.
Hey fellas, look like you're in Fort now, hey? Well, I used to be the same way, always getting into trouble. Running, jumping, shooting. But now I prefer just to stroll it around and going to the pictures.
Okay.
But hey, let me give you a hand. Take this.
Yeah. Oh, we got coins.
Oh, he gave us money.
Received gold coins.
Thanks, strange figure.
Should we go to the shop?
Let's go.
Look at my eyes. Look all mad.
Poke Rand's Emporium. That's cool. I like when they use Emporiums.
Yeah, they don't use that anymore.
Mm-mm. Oh, this is one. That is Chaser. Example, Chaos Orbit.
Well, there's two. You can read that one while I'm looking at this one.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so long range with below average damage. No aiming required. Heart. Extra hit point. Adds an additional hit point, but lightly weakens your attack power. Spread. 8 wave. Short range with great damage if you can keep close to your target. Oh, that'd be good if we're getting close to the bosses.
Yeah.
And smoke bombs. You will not take damage during a dash. Oh, you know, we should like just build up our coins and then come back and see.
Yeah.
Because they're not expensive. It's like 4 or 3.
They're probably going on hearts, so, though. Yeah. For sure. Hey, don't be grumpy, man. Pretty sure we're going to be his only fucking customers. We're going to be going to that shop a lot.
I'm liking the old school music, too, like the pianos and all that.
Who's this guy over here? This guy's gonna try to steal our coins, dude. What's this?
Oh, he's shady as hell. The root pack in Botanic Panic. Difficulty select regular. Percent. This is regular. This is the first one. You ready?
I think, yeah, I don't know. We'll see. We just stumbled upon it. We didn't even try anything else.
I forgot the controls already. This match will get red hot. Oh, shit, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, he hit me. I'm dead.
You got two lives left.
Oh my god, dude. I keep on getting hit.
You keep fucking messing me up.
Oh, I died. Jordan.
I got you. Put you back. Shoot him!
Ooh, I was invincible! Dude, this is fucking insane.
Oh, no, watch out, snake!
Shoot him! You gotta get him!
Oh, jump! Oh, fuck, I got hit again!
Jordan, no, I lost
slow.
You!
You were too slow.
I wasn't thinking.
Die, bitch!
Look at your face. Dude, these guys, we should be the fucking same.
No, this is easy. You're just terrible at dodging.
Oh my god, it's getting really
hot, dude. It's your power when you're gonna be on your own.
Bye, bitch! Destroyed, you chip on you!
Contract.
Oh no. Oh my god, there's two phases, dog.
No, I don't know.
Yeah, dude.
You can let the water touch you.
Oh no. Oh!
How do I come back?
You don't, you died, sucker. You have to retry. Ah! Oh, no!
Power play.
Ah!
Damn. We tried.
You need to not die, asshole.
Come on.
No, you just have three. You
I'm standing in the back. I go in front.
Okay. No, you have to dodge him. He dodged.
I know.
See?
Don't shoot me.
Oh, shit, Jordan, you fucked me up.
How did I fuck you up?
You were talking to me. Oh, I'm telling you, right? It is tough being at the top.
I told you. Come to the back. Come to the back. Come to the back.
Hit him!
Oh, I forgot about the dash. The dash is what we need to do. Press up.
Oh, shit!
Press Y if you're about to hit it and then dash over it.
Oh, fuck. Don't look at me. Oh, I didn't go right into him. I pressed dash.
Fuck!
Try to get me!
I can't hit you. Retry.
Yeah,
you're fucking.
You can just retry. You just press start and retry.
Fuck, this is tough.
I told you.
It's like you have to jump forward and then like run back.
So he gets faster. Like, you notice that? They get really fucking fast. See right there. Ah!
You have to do the dash, but it's so hard to like think about that. Fuck, I landed on that shit.
We're gonna die. We already lost three.
I got you back, buddy. I can't do this shit without you.
Oh, I wasted my special!
Oh, get me!
No!
Maybe we should buy, like, something.
We should buy that power one.
I like how you drink from your fucking drink and everything. I think that dash is like the key for like, you know, like a fucking close range thing.
You're right, just like do the thing, go like stay back here.
Oh fuck.
We're good.
Oh, they're coming fucking fast, dude.
It's like one's like that, and then the other one's like super fast.
Yeah.
Like, see, like this. Fuck, how much health does this guy have?
Fuck, give me.
I wasted my special! There we go, we got him.
That's good, dude.
I only got two left, so we gotta save him. We gotta build, like. Alright, oh shit. Oh!
Can we get a beat on that
side? Oh, yeah, dude, it helps. They're phases.
You're
a fucking baby.
Is he gonna be a perfectly bloom one?
Probably.
You can lock on too.
Fuck!
Oh, we should lock on.
How do you lock on?
Alright.
Now go! build our specials and then just hit them at the same time. Right? That's probably what.
That's probably what we're fucking doing. Yeah, that was like the double one day.
You
know what's
good about that? Too close. Oh.
This is fucking ridiculous.
Dude, I'm trying to focus right now. Shoot him!
Oh, man.
Okay, cool. We still got a special two.
We still have three lives, dude. You were doing fucking
good. I should stay with this time. Let's stay with you. Hit him! Hit that bitch! You should have saved the last one.
Yeah, I think he's going to
pay you to this. I think so.
Did you just run into him?
I think so. Fuck, Jordan. I should have stayed on the other side.
No, this isn't that bad. Just stay like exactly where I'm at. Ah, he got me. Jump me.
No!
That's it.
Oh, Jordan, you got me! Give me.
Gotcha, homie.
Oh my god, oh my there's god, three fucking phases!
We're done, dude. No,
this is just... Oh, they're heat-seeking missiles! I'm dead. You can shoot them.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Oh, he can shoot laser beams.
We need a recap. We're gonna go back to that.
So he's three phases. Fuck. Dude, it's cool. I like it. I don't know why you're sweating. You just gotta learn to dodge. You're terrible at dodging.
My dodging is, but I did do that sick dodge move where I almost was gonna land him on a dash.
Duck. Dip.
Dodge. And dodge.
Go get her shit.
Yeah. What's over here? What is this, like, you know what I mean? What if there's like easier places to go on the wrong
way? No, I think that's it. He probably opens up on the way.
We're going in here?
Yeah.
What do you think we should get? The health?
I'm getting that. No, I know what I'm getting.
I think I should get the health. Because you know me.
I want the spread.
You get the spread, I'm gonna get the health because I haven't taken too many hits. You think that's a good idea?
Wait, create covers with average damage, gain back to maximum range. Oh, wow. But how do we use it?
I already have it. First card, automatically. All you need is to do.
No, you don't have four anymore.
No, I know. I used that. I bought the health.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if the health, like, is a one-time shot. Yeah.
We're already 20 minutes in, dog. Get ready to clip. You gotta equip those new purchases if you want to use them. Look at your gross shooting.
Shit, man.
Clip card, you bums.
Menu. Oh, I see. You want slot D, I guess?
No. Oh, maybe, you know what I'll
do? We only have slot A. Did you go to B?
Yeah. I got two, see? I got the A and then I got B.
Uh-oh, mine's not a... I don't think mine's an equip.
Yeah, yours is just a heart.
Yeah. Oh, there it is. Even with four fucking lives, or health bars, I still fucking can't. Damn it. Do you press another button for that?
I think I do, I just haven't figured it out yet because I'm gonna die. Fuck!
Fuck!
Oh my god, dude.
Cuphead's pretty fucking good at jumping.
Son of a... Fuck, Jordan! I used my special because of you! Don't die. Die, bitch! Die, motherfucker! It's like, what?
Shouldn't have made that deal with the devil, bitch.
I don't know if this is one of them.
Maybe this is like a practice round.
It probably is. It's probably a tutorial boss.
Can't even get past. It's like Dark Souls.
Dude, I got four. I'm gonna hit this fucking asshole.
I'm trying to protect you from the carrots.
What? He's shooting laser beams!
Ah, I died, Nikki.
No, Jordan! Oh!
There's your power up. You got one. Ooh, that was a nice dodge, but...
If you didn't die!
Hey!
Oh yeah, it's LB. The switch. Yeah. Cool.
Like, you can just hold it down. I feel like you won't press the button to shoot. I just figured that out.
Pretty well easy.
I feel like you're getting a lot more hits in there.
God, who fed this fucking thing?
Fuck.
No, no, stay on your side. I'm too late. God, Jordan. It's easy to dodge on every chain.
Just look at the fucking drops all the time.
Fuck.
Fuck.
God, you can never, like, hold your own, like,
I was doing really good.
Stage. No, Jordan!
My head is gone.
Fuck, I missed!
What was that? I think you're gonna get him for some reason.
You can't dodge that.
Wait, you can't, like, roll.
You need to stop dying at
this
stage.
I'm sorry, man.
God, I'm gonna have to go to Yelani.
I get nervous.
Don't get nervous. It's a game. It's easy. Look at me. You fucked me up there.
No, I didn't. That was all you know. You can ask. I bet you can duck down.
Why'd I do that?
I don't know. You thought you could
fucking. At least you have your three lives, that's for sure. Same here, I'm just moving. Alright, Jordan, blast the fuck out of him.
Why wasn't I shooting the fucking carrot?
But he's gonna blast us. You can't, dog. You gotta duck. You're on your own, dog. You got this, Jordan.
Fuck, I can't do the fucking carrots, Nick. You have to shoot them for me.
Yeah, you can. You just suck at dodging.
But they're heat seekers.
Stay on your side.
Oh,
We're getting better. Let's blast this fucker. I'll shoot the thing. Hold on. Oh, Jordan, buddy, come on!
We did better though. Look how close we were on the flag. He was almost dead.
Yay! Fuck!
This game is hard. I'm gonna kill this guy a lot faster now.
I got the moves. I got the moves. I got the moves.
Let's do this shit. Fuck off, potato. You do that a lot. Notice that.
I only got two lives for it. Dude, let's fucking blow him up. Let's go. Kamehameha!
I took the hit for you. I took the hit for you.
Yeah!
Fuck you!
Eat shit, carrot! Fuck yeah! We're out of time!
That time.
Oh, thanks for watching that!
What is our grade?
Hold on.
What the fuck?
Skill level 2. C!
Yes, that's average, dude.
It's average.
Well, above average.